exercise 3.1 7th sum. If alpha comma beta and gamma are the roots of the polynomial of the equation c x cube plus b x square plus c x plus d that is equal to 0, then find the value of summation alpha divided by beta gamma in terms of the coefficient. First of all, given that the values of equations, first given that a x cube plus b x square plus c x plus d is equal to 0, this one given that, and also given, and also given roots are alpha, beta and gamma, and also given alpha, beta, gamma. To find value, to find summation of alpha divided by beta gamma, the first to find out the value of summation 1, so summation 1 is equal to summation of alpha, that is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to formula minus b by a, that is the formula minus b by a. Next to find out the value of summation 2 is equal to summation of into alpha beta, so is equal to alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha, so is equal to plus c divided by a. Next one, summation 3 is equal to summation of into alpha beta gamma is equal to alpha beta gamma is equal to this one minus d divided by a, that is summation 1, summation 2, summation 3. Next to find out the value of summation of alpha divided by beta gamma, so the expansion of the alpha divided by beta gamma, so that is called the summation of into alpha divided by beta gamma is equal to alpha divided by beta gamma plus beta divided by alpha gamma plus next one gamma divided by alpha beta, that is the summation value. So next one, summation of into alpha divided by beta gamma is, that is equal to, take LCM this terms means is divided whole divided by alpha beta gamma is equal to numerator alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square. Since the algebraic formula a square plus b square plus c square is equal to a plus b plus c the whole square minus 2 times of AB, next to BC, next to CA, that is the algebraic formula. So the numerator values A alpha plus beta plus gamma plus gamma the whole square minus 2 times of into alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha the whole divided by alpha beta gamma, that is equal to first one alpha plus beta plus gamma, so alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus b by a, so the first two replace the value of b by a, the whole square minus 2 times of into second one c by a, this one c by a the whole divided by denominator, the last value summation of alpha beta gamma is equal to minus d divided by a, minus d divided by a, so this is equal to the first term b square divided by a square minus 2c divided by a the whole divided by minus d divided by a, so that is equal to, so b square minus 2ac whole divided by a square into minus a divided by d, so a square cancel is equal to this one minus initial multiplication 2ac minus d square divided by a d, so therefore summation of alpha divided by beta gamma that is equal to 2 a c minus d square divided by a d, hence the proof, very easy this one.